Hi, I'm Dawn Gilliam, and I'm running for president of our local 871. I've come to introduce myself and also to introduce you to a group of members who've come together on one accord to move our local forward. Now, this group of members, some are very new, and this is their first time ever running for the board, and I think that that's fantastic. And also there are a few returning members, board members, who are running a new position. Because see, we realize in order to continue the positive direction that the local has been experiencing the last couple of years, you need new members. You need new ideas, new and fresh perspectives. Because change doesn't just happen. You have to participate. And the first step of that participation is your vote. Now, the ballots have been mailed out, and you should probably be receiving them today or tomorrow. And if you haven't seen it in a couple of days, then you might want to contact the local to make sure that your mailing address is correct. Because you don't want to miss out on the opportunity of voting a balanced and diverse board in. We represent the slate, moving our local forward slate represents all the crafts in the local, except for stage managers, and I volunteer to be your voice and to be your advocate and stand in the gaps for you. So if you need to see a full slate of candidates, please go to our website, movingourlocalforward.blogspot.com, or go to the Facebook page, Moving Our Local Forward. Please like, and the information of the website is also there for your convenience. Well, with that, I just thank you for your time. I am Dawn Gilliam, and it would be an honor to be your president.